Norbert Michelisz, who won the race last time out, and Michelisz looking to score as big as possible to give himself the strongest points haul he possibly can from this world first weekend of TCR Europe and Kumho TCR World Tour. Michelisz to the inside, a little bit late there, not quite alongside, but using the front of the car just to let Ma Trinh Ha know there's a car ahead behind him, but Norbert Michelisz can't quite do the deal there. But can he do it here? Yes, he can, with a little bit of crash for company as well. Norbert Michelisz to the inside, gets it done to the final corner. That's how you overtake here at Portimao.